pick anything you want. And I'm like, autogun.
Yeah, you're a man of simple tastes.
It's an autogun with a grenade launcher, but still.
Autogun, a yeah. Man of your talents.
To be fair, I saw, like, we threw two frag grenades into a building last night, and the whole thing collapsed, so...
Agreed. Alright, peeps, line up in front of me for your briefing. So, nearby at the Concretum City, we've crashed our ship, but hey, that's totally fine, even though we're the only survivors. We need to take back that city as ordered by the Imperium. So, there are many bandits within the central part of the city, maybe some orcs nearby, but we have managed to set up a small outpost of sorts nearby. We have some armor there for you to utilize, but you need to wipe out everything that is not Imperium-friendly within that city. Any methods may be utilized, any crimes committed, we must take back that city. You'll be deployed via warp fuckery, and have a good time. Any questions?
Sounds heretical.
I have a question.
Yep.
How did we crash the ship?
Pirate was drunk.
Happens. Problem.
Heretic.
Ah, yes.
But I'm just so you know, okay. So, yeah. That should be fine. And, yeah. Creating teleporter now. Short range 100, long range 60. Make sure you at least have one long range. And, Leok, this is for this fun op because of the 4th of July. I told them they could use whatever loadout they wanted. So, we have a normal guy, a basically embodiment of World War I, and then a Space Marine. So, you can load off and get a Space Marine if you want, or you can literally choose almost whatever you like.
Nah, Space Marine's too easy, mate.
Fair enough.
It's a lot of fun to just rip through everything, but I don't know.
Why wouldn't you rather die for the Emperor 30 times?
Exactly. This guy gets it.
Alright, good luck, boys. Remember, short range 100, short range 100, and long range 60. Long range 60. Good luck, gentlemen. May the Emperor protect.
Happy gas mask sounds.
Just grabbing blood right now and like medical equipment and such things.
OBI skill.
Actually, I have a fucking lot of shit in this pack.
Rag's already going. I'll see you guys out there. Good luck, peoples.
Can I get the medic tag?
No, I didn't.
I don't know who it was, so let me just do that. I'll just assign everyone the medic tag. Why the fuck not? Oh, so is he already fucking going? Be advised, Marine on site. Please wait for the rest of your detachment.
What do you think I'm doing?
Fair enough. There they go.
A lone space marine might be good, but I don't think I can handle a whole entire city.
Be advised, ground team. You are able to use any of the current armor on site at your disposal. Just take back that city. This is gonna be beautiful. You just fucking legging it? Okay.
Check.
Lima.
Lima. Check.
Lima Charlie. Literally just, this is the embodiment of World War One right now. I love it. The Marines are already on the way. So objects make invincible. He's a space marine, he can't die. And he just alerted all of them for one guy. Alright! This is literally just for the 4th of July. Everything is gonna blow the fuck up. That's just what this is. Oh, the Emperor! Hell yes, dude. Good ass screenshot. Yeah! Oh, hell yes. Look at this shit. But now, oh, here we fucking go. They're mobilizing the troops. Oh my God! The Flamer Brothers! This is sick.
Space Marine, I've lost sight of you. Where are you?
Give me a minute to answer that.
Hey yo, what's up? How you doing? Over underneath those canopies, there is a table, and that is the arsenal. Grab what you'd like, and then go through the TP pole. They'll fill you in. Short range 100. Got it? Hey dude, you there? Hello? Hey, my friend, are you there? It's me, Mr. Invisible Zeus Man. Hi. Where are you going? Hi. Hey! Hi! Are you there? Hello? Hello? Hello, hello. Try to fix it. On to the Space Marine! Yeah, maybe a little too many AI.
User joined your channel.
Oh Christ, yeah. Go here and just delete all this empty shit. That ought to help. Hi, how are you? Hello?
Hi,
okay. So that table over there underneath those balconies is the arsenal. The teleport pole's next to it. Short range 100, they'll fill you in. Literally choose whatever you'd like.
Balconies,
Yes, those.
Oh, okay.
The east ones. East. The ones to the east! Thank you! Oh my god! Orcs! That's what it's gonna be! Orcs! Fucking legion of orcs. Orcs! Some difcopters. Jeebus, dude, this looks awesome. Yes! Fucking promo art material, look at this shit. Oh, he moved. Come the diff copters. Be advised, ground team, apparently you've dealt with most of the heretical forces that were stationed within the town, but there's apparently a huge surge of something headed your way to the south-ish. I'd get ready.
Understood. You and Anthony is on the ground. Do you need me to bring up any armored assets? So you don't need another vehicle there?
Well, we can always use one, it's just that we don't have the men to crew it.
He's not dead, he's not dead, he's not dead! Get him up! Fuck, fuck, fuck! It's a fucking war zone, this isn't the place to be! Orcs! Full heal yo ass, there you go. Ground team, be advised, it appears the enemies are orcs storming your position. We're talking maybe 60 plus contacts, I would hunker down. Oh, come on. Ah, look out, look out. Oh, for the Emperor. Fucking Jesus, you're being engaged, brothers! This is sick! Fucking sick, dude. Oh-ho-ho! This is awesome. For the Emperor! Oh fuck, dudes, go! Be advised, ground team, what is the current status of those orcs?
Be advised, hot command, we are slowly but steadily eliminating
tank
all
is
of them.
Reloaded.
Understood.
Appears to be a vehicle in the air.
Tank has been reloaded, I need someone in the gunner seat.
Taking out 18.
Can I get someone in the tank, please? I need a gunner.
Come on!
They're flying around. I'm gonna try to shoot it down when it makes its next run. Did you say you need a new tank gunner?
Oh, fuck, I'm on fire!
Also, who needs healing?
Why is everything yellow?
It's the color of the sky.
Anthony, are you okay?
What was that?
Placing smoke to cover my advance. It is time for the gas! Myself by accident. I don't know how I'm wearing a gas mask.
fucking shot it down.
Alright, just remember, man, there's a medic on the battlefield. Call for me.
I just hit a helicopter out of the sky.
Very nice. Right, still big pockets of gas around. Alright, I'm gonna return back to the city.
It's very fitting how the Kriegsman is the only one who's died multiple times so far. Where are they coming from?
Are we getting hit by artillery?
I think we...
Please report in. Are any units injured? I need a medic.
Negative.
Long range is 60.
To the left. Somebody contact command. I don't know how to skip. They know anything about artillery.
Kriegsman. Is it me?
This is Anthony on long range 60 over in the Lehman Rush driven by Heretics. Does anyone need any urgent fire support?
I believe that was short range.
Hello, Lehman Rush reporting in on the long range.
Lehman Rush, send traffic, this is command.
Receiving command.
Hey,
send your traffic.
In front of us, orcs.
Come again, I didn't hear you over the short-range radio.
Be advised, this is command. Send your traffic at your best possible leisure. How copy?
What does it mean when command says send your traffic at your best possible leisure? It's,
I'm not sure what you just said. I'm not familiar with lingo. Traffic?
Be advised, that means say what you need to say.
No, I was just told to set frequency to long range, and I've just done so. I was just reporting in, is all.
Understood. Thank you for the clarification. Out.
Right,
Tank will get shipped to shreds at this rate. The Heavy Flamer.
That fire coming from?
It's coming from the northwest, about approximately 300 to 320.
Okay, the fire was coming from the Space Marine, which makes sense.
There's an orc out there with some kind of like armor-piercing cannon. He fired up on the tank and knocked out my gunner.
God's sake. Ah, Leoc, no. Be advised, ground team. There's some more of them renegades coming in. We do not got a bearing this time, though.
The Lehman Russ is in amber health right now. Is there any way to repair, or do you just need to survive?
Just hold the city for now. We might be able to get some soon.
Copy that. Thank you.
Boss fight! Objects.
Oh, I think I only booked one.
I have to go. Someone take over the tank. I'll see you tomorrow.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Sorry, Miss Fire.
Hey, wake up.
Asset, you there?
Is our artillery or air support?
Be advised, we're taking an enemy air contact in the area.
I just saw Valkyrie.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yo, yo, yo. Oh, shoot. Did he... Daw. He left. Big oof. Jester is here, though. That's cool.
User joined your channel.
Hey everyone, where's the fighting going on?
I mean, I we'd give you an answer if we knew.
Arsenal up, then TP pole. SR 100. Begin landing ground troops.
Lehman Russ is copying. Over. Where do you want the Lehman Russ to be, soldiers? Hey, men, where do you need the Lehman Russ to be?
I don't know, because I've just gone. I don't know what's going on.
Alright, man, would you say we secured the city pretty well? Done that fucking Valkyrie?
Hey, Chester, I would suggest you moving away from the Lehman Russ, just in case they focus on that.
Now it's crashing. Alright, I have dunked the Valkyrie with the tank, boys. Area should be secure. Should be.
Ground team, what's the status of the city? Ground team, what is the status of the city?
Status of the city, purged of all air assets, and from what we can see, no works remaining. Might be a few stragglers here and there, though.
Understood. Move some of our troops in. Make sure you can check. We need you to check the pockets of the city to the northwest. The small bits, just in case. We can take the rest of it, though.
Understood, sir. We're moving out and leaving Russ. You did say northwest. Oh, right. Command, over.
That is an A-firm ground team.
Understood. We're moving northwest, as I speak.
turret gunner's been downed.
Be advised, ground team, as soon as you clear that area, we're gonna call it end. There's no on that side of the city left, let's say.
just read you something.
Be advised, ground team. All elements on ground have been eliminated in that sector. Good work.
Understood, High Command. Over.
Good. Be advised, exfil underway. We have a Valkyrie en route to take you back to base. Wasn't it?
User left your channel.
Wasn't it? Maybe if I put it there.
On the way.
User joined your channel.
Be advised, ground team, air asset is moving into LZ Dice. ETA, 1 minute.
Thank you.
please meet me back at the briefing table at your leisure. Alrighty then. That was certainly fun. Hopefully, anyway.
I like it. It's pretty nice. Damn nice.
It's fun.
Alright. Rag, at least put it on your shoulder. Don't just bust it out. Come on.
Put that damn thing away.
Alright. Sorry?
I accidentally interrupted you. That's why I said, sorry.
Oh, sorry. Okay. I have three questions. I ask at the end of every one of my ops, Warhammer or not. What did you think of this from a story perspective? Again, this doesn't really apply here.
Well, we definitely did what the Imperium would do. We fucked up the auction there.
Alright. What do you think of this from a visuals perspective? New map, so.
Very nice. It's a very nice map, especially this view right here of the fucking crashed battlecruiser. It's fucking spectacular.
Good. How did that look coming in on the Valkyrie?
Absolutely brilliant.
Cinematic.
Yep. Yeah.
It's cinematic.
Yes.
Very nice.
And finally, this is the most relevant. How was that from a gameplay perspective?
Once again, very nice.
Fun. You shoot fuckers with a giant tank cannon. How do you think it was?
Swept through the city with a freaking front-mounted heavy flamer on the Lehman Russ.
Exactly. You just went in, purged the heretics from the city, orc and bandits alike, and yeah, that worked out. I'm glad you guys enjoyed it. And there wasn't super much danger because Rag was a space marine the whole time, and seriously, like, Jesus, dude.
I needed to medicate him a few times.
Still.
I mean, yeah.
Blood for the blood god times 10, my guy. You wiped out an entire squad of those orcs.
Fucking.
Oh.
Sounds about right, really.
Jesus. You want to know how many there are in a squad?
Isn't there like 30?
There was like 35 in a squad, and he wiped them all out before they crested the hill.
Jesus.
Yeah. But otherwise, thank you all. Yeah? Agreed, you did. You shot it like once, and it hit just right and blew the thing out of the sky. That was beautiful.
I also fucking dunked the helicopter a few times with the tank round.
Yes, you did.
Yeah.
It's very impressive.
Good shit.
I trained an AT. That's
Well, that was my second op with you guys. I had a lot more people this time. It was super fun. Thank you very much. Hopefully we can do this on the main server, and apologies if it was a tad bit laggy.
Fun.
But thank you all very much for coming. And dismiss. Hope to see you next time. Thank you.
And thank you for a pretty nice experience.
Dude, no problem. Dude,
I literally...
Yeah, oh, for fuck's sake.
Everybody get down! And now they get up again!
Let's get down!